I know my only focus is on you. But if I die, I promise that I will warn you. But I cannot guarantee if I'll make it or not. So I'll cherish every moment with you. Stay here, gotta go, right back. I hit the wall with voices causing this impact. But I cannot guarantee I'll make it out alive. So I'll try my best to stay intact. I'll be on you alone when no one's there by my side. Keep on hearing these screams and hearing people cry. But I don't know if it's real, don't know if it's a sign. I just know that I'm frightened and horrified. Where it's old, I don't know where they went. I finish in the thin air and wait till I'm in. Love who I am and love for a thing. You took that away, now there's a shadow on my skin. Before you, I would hide, cause you don't know what you've caused. You put on quite a show, let's give a round of applause. Are you done hurting me, and are you done with my head? Keep using it like a toy, you must forgot I'm your man. Don't wait for me now, I don't know how long I'll be. I'm too busy in the ground, eating dirt for me. You had your chance, let me go so I can breathe. Now you're the one who's seeing dust that I'm collecting on my feet. God, there's a feeling that the roles finally swapped. I've been living too long, feeling disgust inside the swamp. People love to talk, but never wanna say a thing. When I be standing right there, come on and say it to my face. Don't piss on my back and say it's waiting for my side. I don't need no skin and bones for me to conjure every lie. I know I forgive, but honestly, I change my mind. Cause I cannot forgive a person who has stabbed me many times. Say where it's old, I don't know where I've been. I just stay as far as possible and lock in every hinge. Live for who I am, love for what I hold within. Thanks for running what I had, this is where I shed my skin. I feel so guilty in my chest. Reflecting off the mirror, it's just a boy about to collapse. I said I want a piece, instead I got a giant war. And now I feel like slipping through as if this chapter's gonna end. Better start the next one, bringing new characters. Maybe they'll respect me and everything will register. Cause I don't need nobody who just screws me on my back. So tell me, was it worth it, throwing everything we had?